6 is your local election headquarters. Caddo Parish School Board District 7 interim Darren Dixon held onto his seat after defeating challenger Linda Raspberry Smith in Saturday's special election. While Dixon says he was relieved when the results finally came in, he wasn't afraid to say the odds weren't always in his favor in the beginning. This is what he had to say about last night's win at his watch party at Louisiana's Daiquiri Cafe.
She had the lead most of the night till some of the bigger boxes came in, but thank God I prevailed.
Dixon got 52% of the vote in comparison to Smith's 48% in the race to fill the unexpired term of Raymond Green, who retired in April.